Parents have embarked on constructing a four-room structure to accommodate the teachers. The parents say they took on the initiative after realizing that the school didn't have enough classrooms and accommodation for teachers. As parents, we opted to start laying bricks, having seen that the government cannot fulfill all our demands at once. We realize teachers have no staff quarters, and we are sure that once we have the quarters here, the teachers will be able to start lessons in time. Most of the teachers come from far, and those who make it here usually arrive late, especially after 10 a.m. Learners get confused when teachers delay, and some are forced to loiter around the villages. Students have decried the continuous absenteeism of teachers, and according to them, this frustrates their educational needs. We arrive here in time, but our teachers delay and we cannot study well, a factor that has made us fail in exams. Whenever it rains, some of our teachers fail to show up. Bwenje Moses, the Kabale District Education Officer, explains why parents resorted to bricklaying.
The parents making bricks to construct staff houses, and as a district we shall support them when they reach the roofing stage by providing them with iron sheets. So one of the reasons why they are making those bricks, those parents are interested in making sure that their children get teachers.
Kirwa Primary School is a government-funded school with over 464 pupils. It is one of the schools in the remote locations of Kabale District. Story by Jobna Manya for the news.